would like to start by congratulating you all for first checking out our website. I think you've taken the first step in a very exciting and long journey. The general concerns about IR, it seems like it's a very small specialty. It's probably not going to be able to compete with all other clinical specialties, which is absolutely not true, because as more and more IRs are growing in India, the awareness of IR is spreading without us having to do much about it. Because in many of the hospitals, I work in a private setup, I work in Apollo Hospitals, Chennai, I trained in the UK for about 10 years, and then I worked in Singapore as a consultant for 3 years, and I've been back in India for 3 years now, and just in these 3 years, I see there is an exponential increase in the number of requests that we're getting for consult, not to do the procedure, but consult to ask us what we can do and how we can help them. So I think it is very important that more of our radiology colleagues and juniors take up this exciting specialty. We are very blessed indeed that we can offer nearly 300 to 400 procedures to our patients. So it's not a question of turf war. It's not like we can do only, we are competing only with the gastroenterologists or only with the vascular surgeons, which is absolutely not true. Moreover, as any surgical field where they implement their skills, cross skills across, as IRs, we have a lot of skills, not only just interventional skills, but also imaging skills, which definitely puts us at a big advantage in terms of doing these procedures more efficiently. So I would like to say that if we are going to give better output and better outcomes to the patients, definitely we are going to get more referrals and more work to our exciting specialty. And the worry in India is also that as youngsters, you look up and see that there are already established IRs, and what am I going to do? Am I going to have an opportunity to be an IR, which is a valid concern. But you must also remember that most of you have your own peers of your own age group who are also growing up along with you in different specialties. And you form a rapport, and there's always going to be an opportunity to spread your skills. And as time goes by, we are always been great innovators, and we'll find new procedures to do, and that one is for certain. And it's really exciting times ahead, and I'd really urge you all to really consider the specialty. And we are all here to help you, and the ISVR is a wonderful society which is easily approachable. And I would encourage you all to take up the membership and reach out for us. And we are not your enemies. We are not your competitors. We are colleagues and mentors, and we are here to bring up the specialty together. Thank you.